I went to an adoption attorney, and then he told me about these two attorneys, Sarah Weddington and Linda Coffey, who had just recently graduated law school. And they were looking for a plaintiff to help them overturn the Texas abortion laws.
They needed a poor woman who could not afford to travel to one of the states where abortion was legal. She was the person who really fit all the criterion that they needed.
Sarah says, do you think that women should have the right to control their own bodies? I know how I felt when I found out that I was pregnant. And I wasn't going to let another woman feel that way. Not cheap, dirty, and no good. Women make mistakes. And they make mistakes with men. And things happen. So it's just Mother Nature at work, you know. And you can't stop it. You can't explain it. It's just something that happens.